It's Feedback Gaming! Welcome back, guys. As I continue my series, as the Spanish Empire, the world has changed. Mexico has declared independence from the British. Caribbean Haiti has declared independence from the British. And Colombia has decided they want to be part of that nation as well. Ooh. British Colombia is in Colombia. Incas are still around. There's a one province minor. What we got here? Savoyard La Plata. I like it. That's good, and we're pretty much getting completely uncontested now. We're going to declare war on Savoy, so that means we need some boats here. We're going to move this army here. And then we'll... Oh, I've not realized we're not patrolling the coastline either, are we? Ivory Coast, there we go. Oh man, everyone wants land. Clergy. Here. It's got to the stage in the game where it actually feels like it doesn't even matter that much. Alright, okay, brilliant. What else do we need to do? Yeah, we're going to move our navy over, because we're going to declare war on Savoy and grab all this land. So we need our fleet positioned. In fact, we probably should repair it to begin with. Let's give it a 2 months worth of repair. And then we'll engage. I realise we've got a fleet that's probably too big right now. No, it's still within our limits. Okay, you guys are going to go here now, and then what's going to happen is we're going to declare war on Savoy here and grab this territory. Just so we have full control of Africa, that's the plan. Oh, we need to get Madagascar as well, I've forgotten about that too. Wanted to expand into India too, but we just not got around to it. There's so much territory we need to core as well. Are we overextended? No. Because we class them as states, aren't they? So I don't think they calculate into overextension. So you guys need to be here. I'm going to split you in two. And we are going to declare war on Savoy. So if I declare war on Savoy, it means we're going to declare war on Mexico too, Austria, and Savoy itself. Okay. Okay. Oh wow, Delaware. Delaware nationalists. Reformists. Is it because they're... Yeah, there's a mixture of Reformed and Protestant. And that's the reason why they're a little bit cranky. Tax it. Commander has died. I think we've got a spare good one, haven't we? Yep, him. He's very, very good. So our corruption now is zero. We're earning a shit ton of money. We have no loans. We are living the dream. Oh, those are pretty decent. I wouldn't say they're bad, but they're okay. Have our fleet arrived yet? Yeah, we have just arrived. So we'll be pretty lightning fast with this, can't we? Has Austria got a fleet? Yes, they have. They've got connections there. They're probably going to be a pest here and pokers in the north, but I can tolerate it. This is opportunity to gain like a ridiculous amount of land, just a redonkulous amount, so I can't turn it down. Go here. Oh, you guys are being a bit aggressive. Whoa, colonial border conflict. Let's lose some prestige. I don't think these are going to put up much of a fight. Whoa, holy macaroni. Savoy, strong. Okay, we need those generals, don't we? Okay, this is something I didn't think about. 2044. You guys go here. And you guys go here and grab this land. Okay, truces have ended, fair enough. Core as many as we can. Can we ask for more support? Nope. Soon though. Soon. I feel like this army here is actually too big. We didn't need this big one because our colonies are actually pretty damn strong right now. Alright, okay. You guys go back to the colonies. We can grab the fleet again. Sieging here. How big can we support here? 78. Alright. Make the Italian army really, really big. Wow, you sieged that pretty quick. Okay, subject is tired of war. Send war exhaustion. Lose 10 war exhaustion. 1,000 ducats. Jesus. Okay. Jesus, that's a big army, isn't it? New Savoy is pretty strong. I shouldn't have expected them to be strong, you know. I should have expected that. Alright, you're going to rush in now. And then you're going to back them up. Really? How are they losing that? That's in the map. Yeah. They decimated me twice. Okay, I got absolutely. I should have checked the stats on that to see why I was losing. I wasn't sure. It might be prestige and morale, actually. This is actually a concern. This, I think, I might have bitten off more I can chew. So this is our armor we're gonna leave behind. It's going to take them absolutely years to siege that down, but we're going to take it anyhow. Why do we have to go all the way around? Oh, because there's a fort there. Oh, shit. Plague. Yeah, okay, it's just one province anyway. I'm not going to spend all that money for one province. Where are you going, dude? Ooh. Alright, how are things going in Europe? Bad. Really bad. It's a 5-4 general. I thought it would be a lot better than that. We're fighting you in the mountains. Okay, conversion there, make cause. Our admin's pretty far behind now as well. Got the extra discipline too. Alright, this is going to be the big battle of Florida. Oh man, our colonies are so strong, they don't even need our help. And then we just annex all that territory and then we're done. Yeah, if we annex all Creek and all the rest of this territory here, then that's it. We control all colonial America. Oh my. Actually, that one too. Alright, we can get out of here now. Our work here is done. Our colony is so self-sustaining, they'll be alright on their own. Oh, hello, Hungary. I imagine my American colonies are going to help out my Canadian ones when I'm done, right? Surely. Strengthen the government again, and then improve development. Sure. Perfect. Oh, revolutionaries. Okay. Let's clear these up, just for the sake of it. I don't want to be having to come back, so let's just get rid of these to begin with. Oh, hello, New Savoy. Are they helping him out? Yeah, they are. That's good. That's what I wanted. Go to Delaware. Go here to Conoy. Hold the line. Occupy here. Mexico here, really? Mexican invasion of Africa. You've seen it here first. Self-sustaining Innu. Yep. Narrow Strait. Oh boy. This guy is a 1-3. It doesn't matter if we can take on a general that's better than us, because they're always going to pull back a better general anyway. No matter what we can throw at them, they're going to throw out something better than us anyhow. I feel like we can't win this war, you know. It's going to be one of those wars that are going to have to kind of go on for a while, a really, really, really long time before we can actually get a win out of them. Okay, where's our fleet? It's here. Alright, so I want everyone back in Europe. Don't you dare get lucky on that. Oh my god, that's such a big battle. He's won it too, and he's got... Please don't retreat all the way to the bottom of Africa. That would be really annoying. No, it's not. Commandant has died. Ugh, what a worst time to die. I've got to get some morale. The Constitution of 1812. The quarters, when met with the Candies in 1810, were dominated by the liberals who wished to go beyond the mere support of the war effort and establish the constitution that would make impossible the rivalry, the rule of favourite Goody. Follow the courts, become a constitutional monarchy or lose stability. I can't believe this as well, because the game's kind of guiding me in the direction that it wants me to go, but guys, I said I was going to rule absolutely. I was going to be a tyrannical leader. That was the plan all along. And I'm going to stick to it. 4,000 gold. Shit. Oh, he's engaging me here too. Oh, we've won. Okay. And our army just got decimated. Okay. I've got a funny feeling that we're still going to take losses here, you know. Yeah. Ooh, this is getting tense. This is getting tense. Hungary. Can we not call to arms? Are we not allied with them anymore? Alright, this war has been an absolute disaster. Unless we can be really sneaky and cheesy and try and peace out. I think I should have. I feel like I'm getting to the stage where I feel like I'm really, really strong, and I'm actually not as strong as I think I am. Because if you think about it, I still have to fight them man for man, don't I, on the battlefield? The longer this war goes on, for the more it's going to hurt us. We still haven't broke the siege here either. The fort is just so good that we can't break it. Ah, shit. Do we come back to this? I don't feel like we should, because it's gonna... We're pretty much near the end game now. We're pretty much... Yeah, I don't think there's gonna be any game left. Jeez, the reinforcements just throwing men at us. Do we go into desperation mode? Do we start pumping out armies left, right, and center? I feel like that's the only option that we've got. Alright guys, the United Front. Where's our armies going? Because the only issue we're going to find is we're going to have rebellions around the world, and we have to take care of them in other places too. Yeah, we've bitten off way more than we can chew here. I should have checked the army numbers to get an idea of how strong they were, but I didn't. I made a mistake there. They're de-sieging here. They're de-sieging here. They're not going to peace yet. Their overlord has to sign the agreement, don't they? No, they won't, because... Oh, it's the cop. Am I? Right, okay, I think I'm being engaged in two instances here. I think I'm being engaged in a coalition as well. Oh, that's convenient. France is at war with Austria. That's going to cause us a little bit of time to breathe in distance. Get right, bro. Get absolutely right. Okay, this actually might be a really good moment to pull this back. Oh god, the forts have so much. So let's have a look. They've got so much resistance, the forts. It takes absolutely years to besiege a fort. Yeah, okay. So, how many artillery do we need? We've got a plus 4, we'd have 25 artillery, so let's get another 5 artillery. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Get the full 25 artillery, therefore we can just bombard them as hard as we can. Oh, please retreat. Why are you not retreating here? Are they dead? Yeah, they got squished. Oh, damn. Okay, I've messed up badly here. Ah, Mexico is pretty strong too. So what I'm finding is I'm fighting the combined forces of Savoy. And I'm fighting the combined forces of the coalition too. Can we get Mexico to peace out so it'll give us a bit of breathing room? No, they won't even say no. Who are you at war with? Norway's at war with France. Okay. Alright, we can control out Italy, but our mainland's lost. We can piece it back together, but it's just going to take a very, very long time. $20,000 25 stack. What the hell? Yeah, we're gonna go for that guy. Ooh, a 6 shock. Thank you. Alright, you guys come here. We're gonna reorganize attack against the Mexicans. Go here, please. I should have built up the forts as well. That's a mistake I made as well. Their forts are maxed out to the maximum potential siege ability, and I've not kept mine maxed out. I've kind of messed up there. This guy's pretty good. He's a 2-3 as well. It's not like he's not a pushover. He's still going to put up a big fight. And this guy, a 6-3. Oh my god. Are we going to dance around the countryside? Is this how we're going to do this? Please get wrecked. Got you. Alright, Savoy wants a white piece. Oh man, that's a generous offer too. That is really generous to say how this has gone down. Fuck. Ah, it's such a waste of a war though. I wanted to unify my colonies. I don't think it's going to happen now though. Gibraltar's been taken. Oh, are you gonna find yourself besieged? You're stuck there, aren't you? Go here. You're there, you're there. Dutch separatists, and they've got pikes. Alright. You cheeky... How did he... I don't really understand this, you know. This is something that's confused me a little bit. How do they have the ability to cross the strait when I'm blocking it? It's 100% blocked, but yet they managed to cross over it. I don't get how that works. Okay. We can pull this back, and I am going to pull this back. I'm not going to settle for what I've done. Karam Borum Separatists. Where are you? We need to take care of these separatists. Munio. Here? Shush. Silence. You, Congonese Separatists. Shush. Reformed Zealots. Anticosti. Oh, I don't need to worry about that. It's in my subjects. Remove subjects. Spanish revolutionaries. Oh, shit. All right, that's it. Rebels are all under control. Brilliant. Oh, man, they've occupied all of my territory. Could we... No, they're not willing to do that. They'll take a white piece, though. So, my possessions here have been taken care of because there's been other wars that have vacuumed up the north. Alright, okay. We're gonna fight? Okay, why not? Siege is 5. That's the max bonus you can get. Oh man, that's such a bad general. I was hoping to get really lucky and get someone really decent, but nope. I'm sorry, Savoy, but I need your colonies. I need all of them. Every single last one of them. Yeah, so we take all of New Savoy, including these, and all of Creek. That's it, unified. We'll have to take out Miami too. I think I have to colonize this one too, and that's it, done. Where are you going to? You're relocating to Whamapag. Oh, here, right, okay. He's given up. Yeah, I feel like my micromanagement and my rebellions has been pretty lackluster as well. That's something I can need to work on. I feel like when you get this big as an empire as a country, it kind of feels like, I don't know, it feels like you get a bit lazy. 29 troops. 105k manpower. Alright, slowly clawing back our territory that's ours. Blockades. Better off losing the admin at the minute because we're a bit tight on unrest. Those are revolutionaries, aren't they? Yeah, they are. We need to take our capital back too. If we think about it, if we take our capital back, where are the... There's one, two, three... Savoy wants a piece. I don't think so, Savoy. So, take the colony in North Africa. Doge. That one, isn't it? Hey, I'm taking the last ones as well. Let's have a look. So, what else do I need? So, I still would need that one as well. That's the only one we wouldn't get from this peace deal. That one, and it's French. Can you patrol, please? Oh, shit, what's going on? Oh, I lost a battle here. I didn't even realize. Okay, I guess we were sieging here. Now Italy's turned as well. I'm actually skeptical whether we'll be able to do this. Got him. They're retreating before the battle even ends. Yeah, he took the capital back. Okay, where's the forts? So you think about it, if we take the forts back, won't these automatically on siege? Yeah, they are. They are. We've got 4% as well now. Are they going to give up some land? No. They still don't think they're defeated, that's the reason why. It feels like they've moved all their forces to the north of Italy now, haven't they? That's what it feels like. Alright, have we got a good general we can give? The 2-5. This 6-3 is the guy, he's a god. 6-3 is here, isn't he? Yeah. Take this one and this one. Is there a fort here? No, but I'd have to Oh, I see. So if there's not the zone of possession, then I don't have the ability to take them back. So I guess I'm going to have to recruit some crappy mercenaries and grab them one at a time. One here, one here, one here. Yeah, I think we tore up the fort there, didn't we? I guess you could just beat the rebels there as well. Yeah, sure. They're really exhausted. They don't want to fight anymore. And then again, our manpower's taking a beating too. And they're coming back. keep seeing this blockade, this one ship blockading me. I don't care. Mexico wants to peace out. Mexico, we were meant to be allies. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? You know, I think about it, Mexico is probably going to be a better ally than anything else now, isn't it? Yeah, they're probably going to be better off allies. Decimate the Savoy fleet there. Blockade them as well. Manpower 85,000. That's the lowest I've seen it in a very, very long time. Alright, can we get our god general? Please, I pray for a god. Nope. Nope. He's pretty good for sieging though. Alright, 13 war score. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that icon means it's the... What's the Casa's belly? Okay. He's willing to give land. Ah, no, we can't get it all. No! Oh, okay. I imagine the oh, decimated them. Fleet, goodbye. It's taking a while to de-siege these states, isn't it? Can't go there because it's occupied. Manpower 91,000. It seems to be going up. Okay. Alright. Austria, are you willing to peace out now, dude? Come on, dude. Oh, it's because it's a coalition, of course. There's just so many troops here. I can't engage here. He's willing to give some a generous peace deal now. Oh, Savoy, you want to fight again? You want to fight again? All right, we'll try and get another peace deal from them. Can we get some more artillery here? And a man is surprising. How are we doing for rebellions? These are all revolutionaries, aren't they? You say you want a revolution, eh? Oh, actually, those are not. Rifles. Oh, no. Milan's fleet. Rip. Where are you going? You retreating? Shit. You're back. Ah, okay. Well. Austria's having issues pushing through here because they have to fight through French territory. Oh, they can't get through here if you think about it because the forts of zone of control is preventing them. So many armies. How many troops did I make? sieging this one, and they're really struggling to siege it. It's a level 8 fort. This is the one that my ally made my... Alright, sorry, I'm not talking. I feel like I'm concentrating really hard on every single battle. Alright, are you going to give up all your colonies now? Nope. Nope. They're not. No. Break off. Repaired. Oh, it's only a few that are broken. It kind of looks like the whole fleet's broken, but it's not. I should do that more often, you know. Survival pay us money. No, I don't want your money. I want your colonies, bro. I want all of your colonies. That is the peace deal, okay? I'm sorry, but that's the peace deal. That's the only option there is. Alright, artillery. Any more artillery here? Yep. Okay, you wanna fight us again, do you? Can we upgrade these ships anymore? No. It feels like a while since we've been able to upgrade ships. Oh, three decker's the biggest ship. Okay. Alright, I didn't know that. Alright, learning new things. They can't break the siege here. It feels to me like some of the end game forts in this game are just insane. They're very, very, very strong. We need this one as well. Colonists? Where? France. Oh, come on, really? Come on. No, you're ruining my perfect borders. You son of a bitch. Alright, too many leaders. We don't need that guy. He's got 5 maneuver. I don't need any more maneuver. Oh, what do you think you're doing, bro? Reap the benefits. We're at 3. Yep. Colonialism versus France. There we go. That one province. France, you piece of shit. Ruin my perfect borders. I read that as Portugal for some reason. Religion, Portugal. Alright, when we remove the siege on these, it might be over. Might be. Might be. I hope they appreciate, I thought my colonists really appreciate how much work I'm putting into this, you know. I hope they appreciate it. I hope they do. Fighting really hard for them. Are you really fighting me here? Wow, they are. Oh yeah, you run away. That's right. You just got owned, boy. You just got owned. Alright, okay. Fair enough, I'm gonna do this. Oh, there we go. We've liberated all of our territories. Man, that took a while. Are you willing to give us the peace deal that we want? You are. You know what? I'm going to take some money from you as well. Just a little bit, though. Huh. We did it. That was an unbelievably huge... really expensive war, but we did it. I think this might be a good opportunity to reorganize my whole navy all over again. This might be a perfect chance. Because right now it is pretty disordered. Because like the size of each of the armies themselves are a bit... I don't know, they're all a bit mixed, aren't they? Ivory Coast, by any chance? Yes. Alright! Well, there we go, guys. Spain controls most of Africa. Most of Italy and most of Eastern America, North America too. Oh, damn, that was a big war. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this. Remember to like and subscribe, drop us a comment below, and thank you for the feedback. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.